Let your spirit guide and let your word abide.
Speak to my heart, Lord.
Oh, my heart.
Give me your holy
word.
If I can hear from you,
if I can hear,
then I know what,
then I know what to do.
I won't go alone.
So then I won't go alone.
I'll never go on.
I'm know you can, and it seems like it's never enough. And what do you say when your friends turn away and you're all alone, all alone? Tell me, what do you give when you give in? Well, you just stand, but when there's nothing left to do, you just stand, watch the Lord see you through. Yes, after you've done all you can, you just stand. Tell me, you've given your all, yeah. Seems like you can't make it through. Child, you just stand. When there's nothing left to do, you just stand. Watch the Lord see you through. Yes, after you've done all you can, you just stand. Oh,
Sunday sing in our church in New York, Perfecting Faith Church. It's about an every Sunday song. Listen, I don't need you to get tired now. I need those of you that are going to help us stand up, and we're going to give God glory. We praise God. He has a name that's above every name. So the song just simply says this. It says, I call you holy. Your name is holy. You are so holy to me. Somebody say,
I call you holy. Your name is holy. Holy you are, and holy you
be. Come on, I want you to raise your voice all throughout this room. Let the world hear you here from the right church. Say, I call you holy. Say,
I call you holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
You are so holy.
You are so holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
Holy you are.
Holy you are.
Holy.
Now, help me welcome the runner-up from Sunday Best Season 2, Jessica Reedy. Jessica, oh my God, I love your new single, Better. You sing it with so much passion. I mean, you can feel this thing. You can feel it when you sing it. And we're going to play it here in a few seconds. But can you share with us a word of encouragement before we go any further?
I would say, love now. That would be it.
Okay, love now.
Just love now. Not later or when you get time. Love now. And it'll be significant if everybody knew the true meaning of love, which is defined in the Bible. Love is kind, love is patient. It covers a multitude of faults. If everybody knew the true meaning, then that love now would be very significant. But if they take it as the world meaning, as love when it's convenient, well, then they'll miss it. But love now.
That's the best you can do, because that's a message all in itself. Remind people to love now. So let's play your song. Let's play Better from Jessica Reedy.
To be so broken, lost, empty, a heart with no beat, a singer with no song to sing. So I know the feeling, the silence is deafening, but in your pain lies a blessing. Sweet and sour victory. So keep walking, 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 though it seems so far. No matter who you are, see, there's one thing that I know. Life, it can leave you so bitter. To me, I know you're scared, your heart's bleeding, but what are you gonna do now? I think it's time you break free and keep walking, 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 though it seems so far. No, it doesn't really matter who. Almost done. I wanted to die from how I was done. bitter, 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 bitter. But you must believe that it gets better, better.
Raise your voice and say,
hallelujah,
say,
holy, holy.
Holy Spirit, give me the words that will bring new life. Words on the wings of the morning, the dark night will fade away.
If you
speak to my heart now,
speak to my heart.
Holy Spirit,
message of love,
love to encourage me. From the spell, love me and
care for me.
Speak to my heart now, oh Lord.
Speak to my heart,
yeah.
Holy Spirit.
Give me the words,
give me the
now.
Words,
the words, the words
that
now. Oh my.
Words on the wings,
yeah,
of the morning,
yeah.
My love,
message of love,
message of love,
message of love,
to encourage me.
Oh, oh, oh.
My heart from despair.
How
you
love me,
care for me.
Speak
to my heart.
Oh, my.
Speak to my heart.
That's what I want you to do.
Speak to my heart.
Cause I'm waiting to hear from you.
Speak to my heart.
Hey, that's what I want you to do.
Speak to my heart.
Speak to my heart, Lord. Oh, give me your holy word. If I can hear from you, then I'll know what to do. I won't go on. Never go on. Just let your spirit guide and let your word abide.
Speak to my heart, Lord.
Oh, my heart.
Give me your holy word. If I can hear from you,
if I can hear,
then I know what,
then I know what to do.
I won't go on.
So then I won't go on.
I'll never go on.
I'm
when you're giving your all, and seems like you can't make it through, well, you just stand when there's nothing left to do. You just stand and watch the Lord see you through. Yes, after you've done all you can, you just stand. Tell me, how do you handle the guilt of your past? Tell me, how do you deal with the shame? And how can you smile while your heart has been broken and you're giving your all, yeah. Seems like you can't make it through. Child, you just stand when there's nothing left to do. You just stand once the Lord sees you through. Yes, after you've done all you can, you just church in New York, Perfecting Faith Church. It's about an every Sunday song. Listen, I don't need you to get tired now. I need those of you that are going to help us stand up, and we're going to give God glory. We praise God. He has a name that's above every name. So the song just simply says this. It says, I call you holy. Your name is holy. You are so holy to me. Somebody say,
I call you holy. Your name is holy. Holy you are, and holy you
be. Come on, I want you to raise your voice all throughout this room. Let the world hear you here from the right church. Say, I call you holy, say.
I call you holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
You are so holy.
You are so holy to me.
Yes, I call you.
I call you holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
Holy you are.
Holy you are.
Holy you are.
And the holy you
are.
Welcome the runner-up from Sunday Best Season 2, Jessica Reedy. Jessica, oh my God, I love your new single, Better. You sing it with so much passion. I mean, you can feel this thing. You can feel it when you sing it. And we're going to play it here in a few seconds. But can you share with us a word of encouragement before we go any further?
I would say, love now. That would be it.
Okay, love now.
Just love now. Not later or when you get time. Love now. And it'll be significant if everybody knew the true meaning of love, which is defined in the Bible. Love is kind, love is patient. It covers a multitude of faults. If everybody knew the true meaning, then that love now would be very significant. But if they take it as the world meaning, as love when it's convenient, well, then they'll miss it. But love now.
That's the best you can do, because that's a message all in itself. Remind people to love now. So let's play your song. Let's play Better from Jessica Reedy.
To be so broken, lost, empty, a heart with no beat, a singer with no song to sing. So I know the feeling, the silence is deafening, but in your pain lies a blessing, a sweet and sour victory. So keep walking and walking, walking, though it seems so far. No matter who you are, see, there's one thing that to me. I know you're scared, your heart's bleeding, but what are you gonna do now? I think it's time you break free and keep walking, 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 though it seems so far. No, it doesn't really matter who. One thing that I know, oh, life that can leave you so bitter, 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 bitter. But you must believe that it gets better, better.